Her right hand was placed slightly toward the side of the ball, which did not allow her thumbs to form a T. Now, less than 1 year later, Ella has shown improvement by loading the ball lower and within the shot pocket. By adjusting her hand to the rear of the ball, her right elbow now remains closer to the side of her body and properly aligned behind the ball.